Hey, this is Ryan from bodyweightcoach.com. I want to share with you a cool little press-up variation that you can use to kind of mix up your routines and make them a bit more fun. So this platform's off the basic screwing arm press-up. You've seen that a lot in our work before if you have Bodyweight Exercise Revolution or some of our other stuff. But we'll just review it quickly for those who haven't seen it. Screwing arm press-up is a little bit different than a push-up. You start one arm up, one arm down on this surface of your hand. Roll to one side, and as you press up, screw that hand out and collapse to the other side and roll down. Screw up, collapse down, back and forth. So one right, one left equals one rep. The thing to remember with this, you're not just rolling onto your stomach and pushing up. It's an incline. So from this side, you can see that as the arm extends and screws, I go up. And I'm rolling as it collapses down. So, screwing up on an incline and working these three joint complexes in rotation to achieve height. So, the variation we're gonna do is called the screwing T. We'll put that into extension and we'll just work one side at a time. So, begin in the same screwing arm press up position. And then as you roll it up, allow that to extend. Hips turn. Face the side, top arm extends upwards, and then as you rotate back down to meet the ground, this has to collapse immediately. So extend up, reach high, and then collapse on the way down, collapsing in one fluid motion. So do all your reps on one side, and then switch to the other side in the subsequent round. So if you've already mastered the screwing arm press up in any of our material, you can substitute this variation.